Ladies and gentlemen, Shawn Tolleson is going to retire. Reliever Shawn Tolleson, who was Rangers Pitcher of the Year in 2015, has decided to retire from baseball after experiencing another setback in his recovery from Tommy John surgery. Tolleson pitched for Texas from 2014 to 2016 before signing as a free agent with Tampa Bay, but he never pitched for the Rays as he underwent Tommy John surgery on May 17, 2017. The Rangers signed him as a minor league free agent last winter in the hopes that he would be able to pitch again at some point during the 2018 season, but he suffered a strained right flexor tendon at the end of the spring training and did not pitch at all last season. Instead, Tolleson continued to rehab the elbow, and Texas offered him a chance to compete for a job in spring training this year on a minor league contract. Tolleson said everything was going well until the flexor tendon started bothering him while warming up on Friday. Tolleson had the elbow examined, but he did not bother with another MRI. He knew he had the same injury that sent him back last season. Tolleson discussed the situation with his wife, Lindley, and Rangers general manager John Daniels before making a final decision. Daniels told Tolleson that if he wasn't ready to compete for a job in spring training, it would be better if he didn't come at all. Daniels also told him that Texas wouldn't likely have any room at AAA either. Tolleson said Daniels spoke very respectfully and he appreciated the honesty. Tolleson and his family still live in Allen, the town north of Dallas where he grew up. He had already been through one Tommy John surgery as a senior at Allen High School. He recovered from that and pitched at Baylor before being selected by the Dodgers in the 30th round of the 2010 MLB draft. He pitched for Los Angeles as a reliever in 2012, but missed most of 2013 because of back surgery. Texas claimed him off waivers that winter, and it wound up being one of the shrewdest moves they've ever made. Tolleson was an effective reliever in 2014, pitching in 64 games with a record of 3-1, a 2.76 ERA, and a 1.17 WHIP. The following season, Tolleson became the Rangers' closer and saved for 35 games for a team that won the American League West. But he wasn't the same pitcher in 2016. He lost his job as a closer, landed on the disabled list with more back issues, and became a free agent after refusing outright assignment. That's all I have for you guys. Remember to like if you like this video, subscribe if you want more, and I'll see you guys in the next video.